Crop productivity can be greatly increased by improving wild pollinators' numbers and access, thus ensuring a stable food supply with no additional environmental harm. Scientists recommend monitoring the abundance and distribution of wild pollinators in order to know whether pollination services will be sufficient. However, many farmers often struggle putting this into practice, as they may lack access to simple and accessible monitoring tools. To bridge the gap between science and practice, our team has created an online and user-friendly technology that allows farmers to monitor wild pollinators within their farms, predict the impact they could have in their production, and to adapt their management practices to ensure a stable supply. Ares is an AI-powered collaborative platform, placing the latest scientific advantages in a simple visual language at the fingertips of farmers. By integrating ecological, agronomic, and economic data and models using open source software, Ares innovation relies on the use of machine reasoning, a key AI research field that has seen limited application to date. This consists of training machines to employ logical techniques, such as introduction and deduction to existing knowledge and obtain results. Through a modeling environment, researchers can share and link their knowledge using semantics. It is the only developing language in the world based on machine-readable conceptualizations. The result? An AI-based knowledge commons that, for the first time, creates new logical knowledge from the integration of the existing one. Ares is a live project that is constantly being updated as more data and models become available from different parts of the world and across multiple crop types. There is a growing global demand for sustainable agricultural production, and to achieve this, scientists and farmers need to collaborate more and more. By converting scientific knowledge in a more easy-to-understand language, Ares is working to accelerate the process. Making science matter in policymaking where nature counts.